Okay, I do remember that.
What a gentleman.
I'll be honest, I didn't realize until like the late 90s
I can hear it
that Hanson were
dudes. I don't
dudes.
Want to say it.
I thought they were chicks.
True. You jerked off to Hanson thinking it was.
There was never any jerking off. I was very young, alright?
Nice.
Requested what?
Turn, I have no idea.
There's another one.
I didn't hit fucking teenager years until the mid to late 90s.
How old are you?
I'm 30.
Oh.
Yeah, oh. What's that? What's that? Oh. What does that mean, Iris? What does that mean?
You're old, man.
I mean, guess how old I am. Well,
I know how old you are.
How you do?
Yeah, you say it all the time.
Like, handgunning is good for drinking. Maybe I should do that.
Ow.
Get. That was really bad.
Someone in Yell chat just said the Seahawks blew that Super Bowl. That slant play was retarded.
Yeah,
so
it was.
Pop-ups when it people
was.
Follow.
It was.
It's
it was.
So
it was
fucking stupid.
Retarded.
They're just gonna keep dropping out of this Valkyrie. Looks like. Oh man, not anymore.
Did somebody finally kill it out?
Kill it. Fucking about time.
Yeah.
Do they still have a Sundi?
Thanks for the follow.
They're pulling a Sundi off.
Oh shit!
Wow.
I hit him.
Oh, cause... Nice. Alright.
There's at least three on C still.
Alright, I'll pull another one.
A medic and two heavies.
Oh my god.
If you want it again.
I really want
sure.
my song to pop up here on her stream.
I'm not very good at it.
Hey. Why are you guys obsessed with this other girl all of a sudden?
It's because Technique. We are wingmanning for Technique. Like,
it's
because
we haven't seen her face yet. We don't know what's going on.
Technique is gonna stick his E-peen in this E-vagina if it fucking kills me.
Maybe that's why Muslims do that, so that they stay, you know, mysterious and more attractive. Maybe they're onto something.
Honestly, I'm a little surprised that not all chicks are into that, because it fucking, it evens the playing field.
How the fuck do I...
Oh, man.
Down there.
What, the whole going in blind theory?
Exactly.
Fuck that.
There's another Valk, I think.
You
yeah,
can only
here. There's a pad.
You can only go for chicks on fucking based on personality and prearranged.
And cooking skills.
That's like plus plus for chicks.
Is your wife a good cook, Pixel?
No, I do all the cooking.
Oh god.
That's because she has a really
what
good
did
job.
You get yourself into?
What's happening, Vonic?
I bought this space cleanup game.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
My song's coming up soon.
Actually, Vonic, the new thing is Dino D-Day.
Dino D-Day? What the fuck is that?
Dino D-Day, first-person shooter with fucking dinosaurs and Nazis, and it's only a dollar.
So like, Turok with Nazi zombies.
Way it's better.
It's
100
times better than Turok could even dream of being.
It's like, the description for the game is. The year is 1942, and Adolf Hitler succeeded in resurrecting dinosaurs.
We're not listening to that. That's a good joke.
That's the game.
You had me at Adolf Hitler.
I watched the stream, and I was like, yeah, I guess he got his dollars worth.
If I die again,
yeah, click this fucking video.
Because this is boring as fuck.
So who's requested the Disney song that's going on right now?
This is awesome. What?
Night.
There's a goddamn Lion King fucking lion on lion in the forest fucking action song going on right now.
I don't know what that meant.
Oh man, Technique, you should have seen her just fucking dunk on this BR7 just now. It was hot.
Oh, yeah. Completed my mag rider directive. Fuck yeah, I did.
I want a burger with her boobs on it.
What?
What is this?
I clicked the link. I clicked the link. I don't know if that was a good idea.
I gotta click this link. I haven't looked.
It's borderline
literal
porn.
What link
is this?
Is this
literally?
Is this Christy Plays?
Where are we going? I love going all night.
It's basically a better looking Christy Plays with less veins on her tits.
Right. Yeah. It's Christy if Christy was attractive. This isn't Kate Upton? This looks very much like Kate Upton.
Okay, regarding Christy Plays being attractive, if okay, let's say you're at a bar, right? You're hanging out with your friends.
If I'm at a bar...
And Christy Plays walks up to you, she's like, hey, I want your dick inside of me, like, right now. Let's fucking do this.
Vonnegut,
go crazy.
Vonnegut, I'm gonna be very honest with you. If I'm at a bar and we're, like, within an hour of closing time, first fucking chick... First fucking dips, like it's happening.
Is this your song?
If you're at a bar, there's no fucking turning down
she's
anything.
Fat. Well, she's fat though.
She's gotta be super fucking ugly. Like beyond
just
fucking
lights,
beer.
Dude, just turn off the lights, man.
Beyond beer goggles
brown
ugly.
Paper
like
that
punch
shit
in the face, she might actually look better.
Mine.
But if we're within 5 minutes of closing time and fucking Target has not been fucking identified, then yeah. Yeah, it's fucking yeah.
I like the enthusiasm. Fuck yeah, let's do it.
You're goddamn right.
Let's do it, man.
You know, fuck. If you have the chance to not go home from the bar alone, it's fucking on.
Would you dive right into that pie hole? Is that what you're saying?
Also, I want to say thank you to Vess for the link there. That was fucking fantastic.
I miss Brew. I think he died.
I think I might jerk off instead of fucking go play Planetside.
Alright, that's the best idea you've made all day.
The fuck do I get fucking face? Taking him biolab is
technique.
Fucking stupid.
She just got tank mind, man. You can swoop in for the fucking,
Christy Plays got tank mind?
Ugh.
I don't know whether to laugh or, like...
You can... Technique, you can swoop in for the sympathy sex. I had to fucking belch.
Wait, my song coming up?
Back.
Oh,
yes.
Sympathy sex?
Y'all. Yeah.
I think you've got your sympathy backwards.
When you get fucking take mind, what's the first thing you want to, like, make yourself feel better?
Is
dick in the vagina. Duh.
If there's empathy
guy,
sex. That's a big... That's pretty much a huge if in this channel.
Yeah, they're talking about giving sympathy sex to a girl. Girl's not gonna want sympathy sex.
For getting tank mind? Alright, Iris. Alright, Iris. Resident lady, when you get tank mind, what do you want?
To C4 the fuck out of the tank that tank mind me?
Alright.
Alright, so in this case, C4 is the dick, and the tank is the vagina.
You have to visualize that the tank is like a dick.
What the fuck? I just said that!
That's not even...
Yeah.
Remotely close to what I was thinking, but
continue.
I want you to continue. I want to see where this goes.
And the C4 is like an angry vagina.
I want to hear
what
your
completely
your wife thinks about that.
Do you want to see you want to smash her
C4? Probably
like,
zoned me out by now. No, she said she's listening.
And does she agree?
Do you agree?
Like an angry vagina?
Is a tank an angry vagina?
She said no, a tank is not an angry vagina.
Man, what does she know?
Yeah, does she even plan it?
Yeah, I don't think you're qualified, honey. You don't play Planetside.
Troy, she likes your song.
I know. I wasn't expecting this.
What was your song?
David Banner, Play.
Oh, shit. David Bowie, Play?
David Banner.
David Bowie made
like
a song
Hulk?
Named Play?
Oh, yeah,
David
on.
Banner the Hulk?
All damn NS kills.
There you go.
Hate his brother.
Most important thing in life will always be family.
What's with the text to speech, man? That freaks me out, man.
Technique, like every piece is falling into place here. Vonik, you didn't know, buddy. Right now we are all wingmanning for Technique to get a piece of the fucking e-poon from this chick that's streaming right now. V's yeah, not.
Fuck, he's gonna strike out. He's gonna strike out, dude. So hard.
That is what wingmen like us are here for. So that he does not strike out.
Fuck, just killed you.
I'm glad I didn't try to pull a crossbow on you again, because you probably would have fucking owned my ass.
Technique, I'm booting up PlanetSide right now. Technique, I'm booting up PlanetSide right now to fucking make a Technique character.
Find out what it was.
I will give you the option of what the name is.
Ah, fuck. Girl, yeah, I'm on the same outfit.
How about actually Chip Jiggins? Yeah.
How about just the tip, Jiggins?
Just the tip technique? Oh, I like that. Just the tip technique?
No, not technique.
Dude, Jiggins. It's done.
Yeah, I like that. I like that.
I like that a lot.
I like actually Chip Jiggins, so we can end this really quickly.
Just the tip technique works so well. I like that.
It's perfect. It was meant
that's
to be.
That's gonna get a smirk. That's gonna give a smirk.
What's her name? Serenity
BS.
Just
gonna find out you have a tiny penis, and that's gonna be over.
Did you stop?
Oh, this is happening right now.
Yo, can I get a squad invite for just regular Vonik? Just straight Vonik.
Oh.
We're on TR.
You're on TR? Okay.
Dying. Everybody cross your fingers that I don't get my fucking account banned here.
Just the tip technique, man, is good.
I fucking love it.
I'm like the only one going to C.
Oh.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you nail that C point, baby.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Ow.
Technique,
yep.
Do you want to be black? I think you should be black.
No. Not 100% black. You should be like, just tell her he's black from the hips up and the waist down. She'll know what you mean.
I don't know what that means. Is that full black?
No.
From
no.
The hips up and the waist down?
Yeah. Pretty much just his dick is black.
That's like a serious tan.
You fucked that up a little bit, Pix.
No, you
wait, did I have it backwards? Did I divide by zero? Damn it.
You gave all the bad.
Oh, so wait, say he's Asian in the middle.
Yo, didn't invite.
Familiar.
Oh, this is happening right now. It's happening on my stream.
You're out of way.
Whoa, what the fuck? It spawned me on cold tier? Wait, what is this?
What?
Wait, on live server?
Wait, no, where am I? I said no to tutorial. No, I'm in the tutorial. What?
Are you on test server right
God.
Now? Is that what's happening?
No. I said no to tutorial.
Wait, cold tier on live?
You can
really?
Skip it.
No, it's not cold tier. I thought it was, but it looks fucking weird, but it's not. It's just the fucking tutorial. Despite
you
the fact,
it, I think.
Yeah, I know. I said skip okay. Through it.
No, I mean,
yeah,
Iris,
fine.
He knows. Jesus.
No, you're right, Iris. Like, I found it. I hit escape and I saw it and I found it.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. Yeah. See, I'm not fucking crazy.
All right, here goes. Pew pew. Technique, would you like any input on the initial volley?
You realize Technique tuned out on this like 30 minutes ago.
No.
This motherfucker set up a fucking prox mine and a turret right next to each other.
Oh,
that fucking piece of shit.
What
a piece
fight.
Of shit, dude.
I ride with you.
This fight has been just aggravating from the get-go.
I wanna ride with you then. Fuck you. Are they still men's?
This some.
What a slime ball. I like saying that, man. Slime ball.
Slime ball.
Slime balls.
I like that too.
Not anymore.
Kill this fucking Sunnies when you get out of here.
Technique, fucking technique. No. Vonic, I got a fucking stream highlight of us both eating a fucking HE shell together.
Oh, dude, so romantic, man. I got it my fucking hot, boner all tipped up.
I titled it, Vonic and I suck giant knob and take huge load together.
Hell yeah, dude. Fucking, I want that shit on Pornhub, man.
It was amazing. It was right after you fucking stole a Helix kill from me. But it was okay.
Fucking Helix 320? What's his name?
It's close. You're close there. I don't know exactly what it is, but... I didn't even realize it was you standing next to me until, like, fucking, I watched it, like, 10 times in a row.
They still have one more fucking Sunday here.
What a bunch of fucking pieces of dirt.
Technique, are you here?
He's not talking to you.
Nope.
Technique, this is Chip Jiggins. Come in, Technique.
This is Technique, over.
Planet Man.
No, we need Technique actual over.
Dis and Maxi and V. Do you guys realize outpost? That Serenity is actually very much AC material?
Look at that man.
Here.
He's like sneaking, like literal sneaking.
I figured.
Aww.
That she doesn't seem terrible.
Yeah.
Those are our standards now. Don't be terrible. Join AC.
No, I'm saying.
That's how I got in, right? I'm not terrible.
She's impervious to the trolling.
I can't go balls to wall like that.
I saved it. Oh wait, there's the guy here!
Yeah, we got the same issue in the open game. Lowering the standards for the female. Roger that. Okay. Fucking roger that.
That's a big old solid copy. No standards over.
Flip. Yes!
Alright, so Technique, the initial volley is gonna go out here. You have input, man.
Oh, here's my song. Oh my god, she's gonna skip it.
And I'm just thinking of fucking Evo Line or something like that. Alright, let's hit our initial volley of missiles.
I'm trying to keep the immersion around 99%.
Does it say immersion?
That's too much.
You should tell her you turned my software into hardware.
Vonix, this is pretty good, man. Can you type some of this shit out for me? I'm gonna fucking send these as tells.
Uh oh.
What's happening, Kid Riot?
Hey.
It's a bad place.
Dude, who's Kane1? Why are they fucking terrible?
They're not that super terrible. Like, they initially started out super terrible.
They're terrible.
KN1 has focused themselves on infantry
boring
gameplay,
song.
And they are not super terrible.
Okay.
Trying to put me to sleep.
Being focused is one thing. Being focused and being terrible at it is another. And that, I feel like they're the latter.
They are trying. They are trying to be better at infantry.
No, they're fucking not. You want to know what KN1 did? KN1 came in when Elson was trying to teach VCO how to fucking aim and lower your mouse sensitivity and all the other fucking fancy stuff.
You said things like CO, and I don't know what that means.
fucking high five there, Vonic.
No, KN1 came in there and said that lowering your mouse sensitivity is exploiting.
Yeah, they did. I was there.
Wait, what? Wait. Are we talking about KN1 as a whole, or some fucking stupid shitter in KN1? Like, who are we talking about here?
Hey, Max is trying
the
to take Cobalt. Get Cobalt right now.
Because when KN1 initially formed, yeah, they had a whole lot of shittiness going on. But these days, whenever I run into KN1, they're going fucking strictly infantry, trying to be fucking better at infantry.
They have matching uniforms that makes them really easy to spot and really easy to kill from a distance.
Bright yellow, yeah.
The only person in KN1 that I really fucking hate is the fucking Ogden?
Everyone.
Ogden?
Everyone.
How the fuck you're supposed to pronounce his name?
Because I kill trade with him every time. It doesn't matter. Every time, Trey.
You kill trade with him? So they're actually, like, somewhat decent then?
No, with Ogden.
Oh, alright.
Well, he uses shotguns every time.
No. He was using like an anchor that last fight.
Dude, I just fucking headshot knifed this guy in midair, man. His head came off, dude. When he was trying to Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, my dick hole, man. It's beautiful.
I haven't seen him use the...
Nice image, Ronnie.
I haven't seen him use a suppressor in a long time.
Move.
Can I get invited, please?
What's your stupid name?
Did you take my nachos, bro?
God damn it.
Curzon. Curzon, I'm gonna say this. I love you, man.
Names are a minimum of three words.
Curzon, I want you to hear this, buddy. I love you, man. You're a cool guy.
Oh, God.
I like you.
We're all in terror. Please bring your nachos to go.
I do not like Bax. I do not like...
I have a kill
prior
shot
to the
video
fucking
VO's,
VCO merge with Bax.
Me.
Bax was cool. You know, they fucking use a lot of fucking shotguns, but, you know, whatever. After the VCO fucking merged with Bax,
I told you guys 2 fucking minutes ago to get here.
Fucking does
person.
Whatever they can to fucking win the fights. And it fucking pisses me the fuck off, and I hate Bax. Like, whenever we get a fucking good fight going, Bax drops a fucking platoon on the fight. And they ruin the fight, and they're like, oh, hey, you guys are welcome for Bax showing up.
10 Bax heavies on the roof, trying to fucking shoot down everybody.
And they act like they fucking did something cool.
Kind of thing.
During, like, a non-alert. Like, I'm not talking during alerts. I'm talking about non-alerts. They fucking ruin fights and act like, hey, you're welcome for us fucking saving you. Go fuck yourself. You ruined a fucking fight. Fuck you, Bax. I can't stand the fucking bullshit. But I will fucking reiterate one more time.
This guy,
I like you, Curzon.
Get out of full mag.
I feel bad because I know you take a lot of pride in Bax. I don't like fucking talking shit about Bax. But I don't like Bax, man.
We're running out of time.
We're not fighting like TR.
Ooh, Michael Jackson.
If you guys had gotten here sooner, we would have saved this, but.
Did my song ever come on? I haven't heard
negative
my song.
Negative Nancy, that's enough Negative Nancy. Let's blow up their beacon. Let's fucking go dunk on their faces. Cause you know what, man? Bitches ain't shit. Oh, no. That's gotta be honest.
Vonic, he's dead. Yuki, can you get a beacon?
No, we're gonna lose this.
Yep. Somehow it says the pops are even, but when I look at the TR here, I don't see how that's possible.
Alright, Technique, last chance. Input.
I'm not.
Nobody's into this anymore, right?
Dude, Helix blows. I don't know what you're talking about him being good at all. He's the worst.
Who was what?
Damn it!
Someone in this channel. I'm not gonna reveal names so that Helix was any good.
We need to take the space back.
You want to take it back?
Yeah, I kind of do actually.
Get that beacon up, baby.
Killed it.
I believe.
So all of my wingmen
really,
here,
really
fucking
it's
group meeting for a second. Should I fucking call off here?
Absolutely.
I feel like banning you from Mumble until you shut the fuck up about this shit.
No.
All right. Hey, message heard loud
get
and clear.
In, dude. Get it in. I fully support this movement. Yo, give me lead. If you give me lead, I can put up a beacon up on some fucking stupid rock over at that stupid base.
Beacon's already on the tower, Cobalt.
Look at all those
they're
men.
They're gonna know, dude.
I'm digging it, Cindy.
Maxi, is that an agree with V there?
You want in now?
Maxi doesn't have admin powers on the server, I do.
I noticed that as I said it.
Yep. We're on the stairs.
Yep, it's advisable not to piss off the admin.
That's why I'm asking.
This sucks.
Wow, you heard what he just said?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, alright.
Oh, whoa, you gave me squad lead, man? Hold on a sec, I'm not ready for this. You know what, fuck it, beacon's up, baby.
Where?
I'm gonna go hack it's a vehicle up. Terminal for a thunder.
They have a dildo up here.
Red on point.
Well then, fucking blow it up, dude. The fuck you want me to do about it?
No, can't get the point, cause some guy saw me.
There's the fucking beacon up, let's do it, let's fucking party. I got that fucking beacon, baby.
Anybody in the channel sober right now?
No.
Okay.
The fuck is not sober?
Completely sober.
This has been the most painful, sober. Like, 2 hours of your life.
There's a lot of people on TR.
There were fucking a ton of fireworks outside my apartment, so I was like, you know what, I'm just gonna get wasted.
I'll show you, live in Boston. Yeah, you guys won the Super Bowl.
I didn't win the Super Bowl, man. There's no we in this.
You live in Boston?
You guys. Yeah, dude.
Fucking A.
Wait, do you live in Boston?
No, fuck the Patriots. I hate
the Patriots. I was gonna say I'm gonna go over to your house and fucking fuck your brains out, dude.
I live in Rochester, New York, so as a Buffalo Bills fan, fuck the Patriots.
I lived there for 6 years.
When you went to the fucking not U of R. RIT?
RIT.
RIT, yep.
Oh dear. There's people here.
Can I get a medic on the roof? My KD's important.
Good old Rochester.
BR98.
Do we have any
Rochester blows, man. Why are you at Rochester, first of all?
Grew up outside of Rochester and then moved away and then fucking came back after several years.
Where in Rochester? Where nearby Rochester?
Like east,
Naz or something?
No. East in Wayne County is where I grew up. Now I live in Monroe County in Webster.
Back to terminal.
Oh, dude, man, I used to have a couple friends that lived in Webster.
Webster's the
you
shit, man.
You got fucking wrecked, Yuki. I saw you get wrecked. It was fucking brutal.
But, Vonik, I want to ask you, how shitty is life now that you don't have access to trash plates?
Garbage plates, man? I love garbage plates.
You're goddamn right. Those are the fucking best thing about Rochester.
Yeah, hell yeah, dude. Garbage plates, you can't get them anywhere else, man.
No, nowhere else in the world fucking knows about fucking garbage plates.
We don't have any engines here, do we?
You don't have garbage plates either in the squad.
Why the fuck isn't the squad open?
Oh, because I'm bleeding in.
Oh, well. Can I get an invite to Buster Ridge?
Can someone do the recommend thing? Are we going to get this and fucking bags is only going to fucking flake
Max,
out like a fucking... like a bitch?
I hacked the vehicle terminal if somebody wants to spawn us under. I spawned mine, but it's already been blown out.
Max on point. C4 on him. Ow!
I almost got sniped by a fucking
another
Max.
Another
what
Max.
The hell?
Oh.
Wow, that came through on
the
my guest
room?
Shit.
Did you say the guest room? There's a guest room
too.
In this building?
Fucking been drinking
it's
tonight.
The
it's fucking Super Bowl night.
Opposite room.
Had a great fucking time.
I used to play.
Fucking pissed us out
the
fucking Patriots
point,
one.
Now a Max unit.
That we have no beacon. Good. Why did Yuki, did somebody kill your beacon?
I need someone to do it up. I need someone to do it up.
We're all dead.
Faggot Max is.
Did you take my Nexus is still alive? Yeah, six. Who's number six?
Did you take
You've been bestowed upon these responsibilities. Do it quick.
Drop.
That's the fucking worst spot for Beacon. Are you shitting me, dude?
Hey, he's alive.
He's alive only because we let
him.
Alright,
Curzon, so here in fucking, here in Rochester, New York, we have a thing called garbage plates, also known as trash plates. You know, they got various names, but plates.
Let's fucking leave the server. Let's
plates
this, man.
In
let's
general,
die one time,
the
and
basic,
the
normal
server.
Plate
nice.
Is two hamburger patties.
I died like 7 times, dude.
Macaroni salad. Mac salad. And some sort of potato like fucking spuds or fucking tots or fucking
if they want to
you know, some kind of potato.
That's how the game's gonna be is no gun. Sayonara.
And on top of all that, you got fixings like fucking onions, mustard, ketchup, fucking meat sauce, hot sauce, fucking all sorts of shit on top of that.
This Sunday's super low.
And that's a garbage plate. That is fucking
I forgot
amazing.
How much C4 does.
Chip Jiggins here, still awaiting squad invite. Over.
Roger, Ben Chip Jiggins. What's your full name? Legal name, please.
Max is coming to my center.
Looking for a little invite on TR to Buster Ridge.
Yeah, I asked you for your full
Boom,
name.
There we
that
go.
That wasn't a joke.
Thank you.
Buster Ridge. That's the most retarded name ever.
Go fuck yourself. What the fuck? We got fucking Ryan over here. Hey, your name's fucking retarded. What?
Hey, my name... yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to make fun of IRTR over here.
Captain Creative. That's my middle name.
At least this is my fucking porn star name. The fuck is IRTR?
Dude, your mom.
Dude, so I got a new fucking roommate, and, like, I'm...
Hey, what's happening there, medic man?
Sure that
how you doing?
They don't
okay,
use
what doing?
Tissue paper when they fucking wipe their ass. They use fucking gloves.
I haven't
to like wipe their ass.
I have not been in game
I'm
yet, so I don't know what fight you're talking about.
They have
a good fight, yeah.
Okay, I found
we need another
I found these disposable gloves in my fucking bathroom. I'm just like, that's interesting.
Maybe they beat off with the disposable gloves.
In the bathroom, everyone always beats off in their room, dude.
They probably fucking fuck their prostate with it.
That's what the ashtray is for, right?
Also, like, I'm not 100% sure whether this person is male or female.
Then you live with this person.
I live with this person. I live with this person as of one day. There is a fucking Max in that room, by the way.
Yeah, can you pass some?
Hey, Yuki, watch out, dude.
What the fuck is this?
Yeah. Oh, you're dead.
Pixel, dude.
I have no idea who that dude is.
Who?
IRT.
Someone not you, dude. You're the worst. 10.